Chapter 1 The English Exam. This story is about a boy named Raghu and his pet dream. Raghu's favorite subject was English, and he was very excited on the day of exam. While he was waiting for the exam to begin, he hoped that he'd do well in his favorite subject, English. When the teacher was distributing the question papers, Raghu was wondering that whether the questions from his favorite lessons would be included or not. When Raghu received the question paper, he was completely shocked because something unpleasant and unexpected happened to him. The question paper was of maths instead of English. So, he told his teacher that something was wrong with the paper. The whole class looked at Raghu because they couldn't understand what was wrong. Raghu told his teacher that maths question paper is given instead of English. The teacher understood that Raghu must have mixed up the dates of the exam. She told Raghu that the exam was to be on maths and not English. Then she reassured Raghu that he must know most of the answers and therefore he should try to attempt the maths paper. Raghu was so upset that he was in tears. He could not think clearly anymore. He kept wondering how well would he do in maths when he had prepared for the English exam. While Raghu was speaking to himself, his mother noticed that he was kicking in bed and muttering something. She woke him up and told him that he must be having a bad dream. When Ravi asked his mother where he was, she replied that he was in his bed. Then Raghu's mother asked him to tell everything about his bed dream. He told her how in his dreams he had gone to school to appear for his English exam and found that there was maths exam that day. His mother then gladly reminded him that his exams were over and it was the first day of his vacations.